In Ecuador, thousands of people took to the streets around the country for another round of indigenous-led protests against a hike in fuel prices and other economic policies pushed by the right-wing government of President Guillermo Lasso. Some three dozen people were arrested as protesters blocked roads.
Estamos de acuerdo que las medidas económicas que se están implementando descarguen la crisis sobre los hombros de los trabajadores y la clase media del país.